Hi there, this is Vikas from DaySchedule. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to use DaySchedule WordPress plugin to install the WordPress plugins to show your appointment booking calendar on your WordPress website. If you see my screen, this is the plugin we just launched last week. So I'm going to install it on my WordPress admin panel. So just click on add new here. Search for DaySchedule. Now install the plugin from here. It will take few seconds in the installation. So once the installation is done, we need to activate it from here. As when you activate it, you will see the DaySchedule plugin installed in your plugins directory. You can see it here, and you can also see the instructions by clicking on this page. Here we can see that how the plugin can be used using the source code to embed the DaySchedule appointment calendar on your website. So I'm going to open a page. For example, this is my page where I want the appointment pop-up should be visible whenever someone click on my website book appointment button. And then, for example, this is the pop-up widget and this is the inline widget shortcode. So I'm going to use this pop-up widget shortcode. I want to add a button here. Let's say search for source code, add the DaySchedule source code. I just copied from the example. In this source code, we can pass multiple attributes. So if you want to see all the attribute list, here the list. In type, I am going to pass the pop-up attribute. In URL, I am going to pass my appointment page URL, for example, this one. This is my appointment URL on DaySchedule. So I am going to use this link and pass it here in the URL option. Okay. And then just save it. Open the preview. You will see this book and appointment option is now available on my website. My customers can click on this button and can book the appointment directly with me. Okay, we can also customize it to change the color and the text of this button in order to do so. So let's just add a text attribute, text in. I can add custom text here. We can also change the widget color by passing primary and secondary color attributes. If you see the customizations options, we need to just pass this color primary option in the source code. So just enter color primary equal to, then we need to pass the color code here. So just search for some example color codes. For example, I want to make my booking calendar should be visible on this golden color. So I can use this color code as my primary color. And in secondary color, I can use a little light color, which would be usable on the dates and the buttons. So I can, let's say, just use this one. Now update the plugin and preview on tab. So you see now the header and these links are in the golden color, and the dates and these button text is in light yellow color. So this is how we can change the color to customize it to match it with our brand, and more customizations options here. Hope you like the plugin, install it, share with your friends. Thank you.